And then came Ramses II. Abu Simbel, Ramses' greatest monument to Ramses.
Yes, they are baboons. They really are baboons at the top of Abu Simbel.
Ramses' family stands at his feet. Now let's go inside the temple of Abu Simbel. Ramses sits in the sanctuary with three gods. Twice a year, the sun shines directly through the entrance on these figures. Next to Abu Simbel is the Temple of Hathor, built to honor Ramses' favorite wife, Queen Nefertari. We now bid farewell to the glory that was Ramses II.